स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक एक्सटीरियर एंड इंटीरियर ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल ट्रायंगुलर रीजियन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज अ प्लेन। एंड दिस इज अ ट्रायंगल ए बी सी। दिस ट्रायंगल divide the plane into three parts. First of all, look at this figure. Where is the point P, Q and R? Point P, point Q and point R all are inside the triangle. So these points P, Q, R are called interior of the triangle. Now next, look at the points X, Y and Z. Where are these points? X, Y, Z are outside of the triangle ABC. So these points, that is point X, Y and Z, are exterior of the given triangle ABC. Now let us look other points, that is point M, N and point T. Where are the point M, N and T? M lies on the triangle ABC, N also lies on the triangle ABC, T also lies on the triangle ABC. The point of triangle A, B, C and M, N, T as well as interior P, Q, R called the triangular region. In the given triangle, name the vertex opposite to the side QR. The triangle PQR. Side has given QR, the opposite vertex of QR, the P. Now next question, side opposite to vertex Q. This is the vertex Q, opposite side of Q, PR. Draw a triangle ABC and mark the points, first of all XY, in the interior of triangle ABC. Second question, RS in the exterior of triangle ABC. Draw, suppose ABC, exterior and interior points. First of all, interior, this is X and this is Y. Now exterior, suppose R and S. Is it possible to construct a triangle with line segments of length 5 cm, 7 cm and 12 cm? Answer, no. Because the sum of two line segments 5 cm, 7 cm equal to 12 cm, which is equal to the third a line segment that is 12 centimeter. But we know that the sum of length of two sides in a triangle is greater than the length of third side. Find the sum of angle A, B, C, D, E, F. Solution: angle A, angle B, and angle C are the three angles of triangle A, B, C. Angle A plus B plus C equal to 180 degree, and angle D, E, F are the angles of triangle D, E, F. So angle D plus E plus F equal to 180 degree. So angle A plus angle B plus C plus D plus angle E plus angle F equal to 180 plus 180, that is 360 degree. Find the value of X and Y. The figure has given X 45 degree, Y this symbol is 90, that is this is 90 degree and this is 40. Solution. Now take name of the triangle A, B, C. In triangle A, B, C, AD perpendicular to BC. This angle is 90 degree. As BC a straight line, so this angle is also 90 degree. Now triangle A, B, D. Sum of two angles ninety degree plus 45 degree equal to 135 degree. So Y equal to 180 degree minus 135 degree equal to 45 degree. In triangle ACD, ACD, triangle ACD, sum of two angles equal to 40 degree plus 90 degree equal to 130 degree. So X equal to 180 degree minus 130 degree equal to 50 degree. Compute the value of X in the given figure. Solution: angle ACD is an exterior angle of triangle ABC, and solution: by the property angle ACD, that is exterior angle ACD plus angle adjacent interior angle ACB, ACB adjacent interior angle equal to 180 degree. Angle ACD equal to 112 degree. So angle ACB equal to 180 degree minus 112 degree equal to 68 degree. similarly by the property. Exterior angle CAE plus interior angle CAB equal to 180 degree, angle CAE equal to 120 degree, hence angle CAB equal to 180 minus 120 equal to 60 degree. Triangle ABC, this angle is 60 degree, this angle is 68 degree. Sum of two angles equal to 60 degree plus 68 degree equal to 128 degree. That is x equal to 180 minus 128. Hence, x equal to 180 degree minus 128 degree equal to 52 degree.